The people of Kenya sent me here to do it.